Hi everyone, welcome to the RPV Resonance Commission. Now I'll bring the two major notification from UPSC, that is nothing but a Union Public Service Commission. Okay, this is the official website of Union Public Service Commission. Now in the UPSC website, they are given the two different category, two different posts particularly related to the our chemistry. Okay, now here advertisement number 7/2020, again advertisement number 5/2020. Here there are a lot of posts are available from these two advertisement. Now this channel related to the chemistry, that's why I'll go through the chemistry notifications only. Okay, now advertisement number 7/2020, according to the advertisement number 7/2020, they are given the like different types of posts, like a homeotherapy, metallurgy, general science, like assistant professor in neurosurgeon, ballistics defense, like a biology, chemistry, documents, photophysics, and group A category architects. Okay, now I'm related to the chemistry, that's why I'll go through the chemistry notification. Now here, senior scientific officer chemistry. Now this is the like Union Public Service Commission details. Okay, now here the vacancy number. Again, the post is nothing but a senior scientific officer in chemistry. Now, which is related to the government of NCT of Delhi. Okay. Now, here the number of posts and reservation. So, now here the total number of posts are 5. So, in particularly, 4 are unreserved category and 1 is a SC category post. Okay. Now, totally it is 5. So, according to the like a post description, pay scale is 11th pay scale according to the CPC's 11th pay scale. Starting amount is 56,100 to 177,500 up to that. Okay. In the pay matrix. Now, age limits not exceeding the 35 years for general category students and not exceeding the 40 years for scheduled caste candidates. Now, essential qualification here, the master degree in chemistry or toxicology, forensic science with a chemistry as one of the subject. Okay, at the BSc level. Okay, no doubt. Master degree in chemistry or toxicology or forensic science with chemistry as one of the subject at BSc level. Okay, now the experience, it requires 5 years experience in the field of chemistry or toxicology. Now what is the function of your post in particularly UPSC? Okay, now note the qualification regarding to the experience and relaxations are available for the like ex-serviceman etc. Okay, based on the scheduled caste and ex-servicemans again etc. Okay, now here the desirable qualification is a PhD and experience is 3 years. Okay, now duty, the function of your post in particular area is the officers are required to examine crime exhibits, visit scenes of crime and to deposit expect evidences in courts and to assist the senior officer. The responsibilities attached with the post also require research and development. Okay, now the post period, probation period of post is 1 year, but it is not a permanent job. So, but the posts are temporarily, but likely to be continued independently. Okay, now this is the first number one, that is a senior scientific officer. Now let's go through the another notification regarding to the our chemistry only. Now the advertisement number 5/2020. So in particularly that the advertisement number assistant engineer in quality assurance stores. Okay, now here it is a chemistry. Assistant engineer quality assurance stores in chemistry. Now let's go through these notification. Here post name is assistant engineer quality assurance in stores. Okay, now here it is the Ministry of Defense. In previous notification, Department of Home Science. Now that is Home and Affairs. Now here it is Ministry of Defense. Organization is a Directorate General of Quality Assurance. Okay, now here it is a 11th pay, it is a 7th pay scale. In previous one is a 10th pay scale. Now the total emoluments at the minimum of this scale is 44,900. Okay, now the essential qualification, educational master degree from recognized university in chemistry, either inorganic or organic or microbiology. These three category students can only apply to these first. In previous, different types of students are also applicable. Okay, now here in this particular assistant engineer post, so chemistry in inorganic or chemistry in organic or microbiology. So again, the bachelor degree from a recognized university or institution in engineering or technology in pharmaceuticals or chemicals or petrochemicals. Now the second one, that is nothing but experience. 2 years practical experience in the production or development or quality assurance in the field of drugs and pharmaceuticals or chemical or petroleum products or plants technology or biotechnology from recognized organization are undertaking. It's a large experience. So any one of them, they can apply for these posts. Now, note one, qualifications are relaxable at the discretion of the Union Public Service Commission for reasons to be recorded in writing in case of candidates otherwise well qualified. Okay, if you have any other qualification, you can mention your qualification over the note box. Okay, now the duty is the officials shall be responsible for quality assurance activities and AHSP activities, inspection, acceptance and capacity assessment of farms like for defense supplies, vetting of draft identities, agreements, supply orders, sampling plants, liaisons with production units, scrutiny and audit of test data stores, technical and administration duties, correspondence. Okay, so now here the prohibition in previous case is one year, but it is a 2 years prohibition. The headquarters is New Delhi. So other details, general central service group B gazetted. In previous one is group A gazetted. Okay, now here that is ministerial, this is non-ministerial. Now any other candidate, any other conditions, candidates has to serve in any of the establishment of DGQA located all over India. Maybe possibilities based on the requirement, so they can allotted any area of India, any place from India. Okay, now these two are the very important notifications regarding to the our chemistry. Okay, now here it is the PDF page regarding to the those two posts of chemistry, our UPSC Service Commission. Okay, now I'll give these link of PDF in our description box. Okay, I hope you guys, it is very helpful for you. If you like the video, please share to your friends and give the information regarding to these two posts to your friends. Thank you so much for watching.